We have all heard of Paris and Bora Bora and Bali and New Zealand and all those best places to travel for a million times. What we have not heard is Bolivia, Pakistan, Colombia, Algeria and so many more. Thanks to all the local people who helped us curate this list of 21 ultimate travel spots that not many of us have heard of. So now that you sit down to put your bucket list into place, you can definitely refer to this list for adding some of the rarest but incredible travel spots around the world. Bolivia. The Uyuni Salt Flats, as called by people, is a place where heaven meets earth as it is the largest mirror of Mother Earth. It is a desert-like majestic landscape spread over about 10,000 square kilometers with bright white salt and rock formations. Not only the entire South America, but the Uyuni Salt Flats are considered incredible vistas to bless our eyes in the entire globe. If you ask a Bolivian about Cochabamba, the first thing you'll hear is the great climate. Gaze your eyes up over the second largest statue of Jesus Christ standing atop Cerro de San Pedro. With its arms outstretched, the Christ statue is visible from the entire city of Cochabamba. Once you see the largest mirror and the second largest statue of Christ in the world, it's time to jump into the highest lake in the world, which is the Titicaca Lake. It is no surprise when you see some charming Chilean pink flamingos or the Titicaca frog jumping around, because Lake Titicaca is home to over 500 aquatic species. Gilgit offers you a magnificent beauty of mountains and adventures. It is a true paradise for adrenaline junkies. From trekking in the wonderful mountains to trout fishing and even mountain cycling, Gilgit has panoramic views of the Kankuda Glacier, the old Baltit Fort and the Abbottabad Lake. According to the locals, Abbottabad is a natural beauty from Allah. With its pleasant weather all year round, this city makes up for a two-day travel stay. From the lush green mountains with cold streams of water, mosques and churches, Abbottabad is worth visiting in Pakistan. Nathia Gully might be the next best relaxation beauty you want to experience in your life. After all the pollution and chaos from the city, even a day at Nathia Gully will be memorable with its beautiful scenery and lush greenery. Not only one can enjoy the desert heat by lounging in the pool with some beers, but the Tatakuwa Desert also gives an incredible stargazing experience. Medellin has surely outgrown itself as the most rapidly growing modernistic city for travelers as well as digital nomads. With the metro and cable car system, Medellin promises you a luxurious but affordable time. With a temperate climate all year round, you can enjoy a walking tour of several parks and museums while snacking on the fantastic street food. Well, you must have heard the gritty nature of Colombia's capital city, Bogota. But hey, that's what you got experience here. Bogota is a lively, vibrant city, offering tons of things to do and see, like the museums, the parks and botanical gardens, the cathedrals and of course the vibrant parties. The Red Sea Coast will fulfill all your relaxing needs with the sandy beaches and luxurious restaurants. At Hurghada, you can experience some amazing corals and aquatic marine life. While at Al Ghuna, you can experience the lush gardens and an 18-hole golf course to play around. Proudly standing with its name on the seven wonders of the ancient world, the pyramids of Giza are a stunning view to the eye, up and close. Going inside the pyramids and witnessing the closed confined spaces, clicking some creative pictures with the Sphinx and the camels, and watching the light show at night are few of the top things you shouldn't miss when traveling to the Great Pyramids of Giza. Egypt has been known for its pharaonic temples from the ancient world. From the largest temple in the world to the largest religious building ever made, the pharaonic temples of Egypt might leave you spellbound. Timgad is the most stunning Roman site that exists in the 21st century. With its magnificent square grid, it is the perfect example of the ancient Roman town planning, as the path leads you to some authentic sculptures, houses, ancient inscriptions and even toilets and baths. You will of course be delighted to experience the dunes of Tadrag and the Stony Valley and the rocky plateau. But apart from that, the ancient kingdom of the Mazab will definitely capture your eyes. From crocodiles and giraffes to experiencing 15,000 prehistoric rock carvings, the Esendeline by camel and the gardens of the Algerian Sahara It's no doubt a divine experience. The Kriya Ski Station is one of the few ski stations in the whole of Africa where you can enjoy skiing in the natural snow. Not only that, but the Kriya National Park is also home to tons of species of flora and fauna. The Monte Cristo Cloud Forest is home to a plethora of biodiversity, including spider monkeys, orchids, anteaters, oaks, toucans, etc. It is literally a forest that plays with the sky. Under the beautiful setting of the galaxies of the night sky, you may experience nature's powerful wonders over there. Known as El Salvador's largest city, Santa Ana is located on the Inter-American Highway and is known for its safety. From hiking the Santa Ana volcano to the beautiful Cotepec Lake to the UNESCO site Joya de Seren, this city of lovely restaurants and natural beauty has a lot to offer. Suchitoto is home to a strange plates museum where you can find over 1,000 plates from movies and cartoons gathered from all around the world. Next is the basalt waterfalls. What's unique is that the backdrop of these waterfalls has been made by strange rock formations from centuries ago, which just leaves you to imagine. And of course, I'll send you again to Suchitoto if you come back without having a civil wall tour. Lol. Ever dreamed of spending your day by the ocean, surfing and fishing and coming back to your beautiful lodge to good food and good wine? We are surely going to the Fenning Islands of Kiribati. From fly fishing to spear fishing to drift snorkeling to gear fishing, the Fenning Islands will blow your minds in the ocean. A large lagoon with the largest land area of any atoll in the world is why Christmas Island is famous. More than 6 million birds nest and breed on the island, making it the world's top site for bird watching. Most of the time, traveling is mainly surfing the common travel spots around us and doing the same things that millions do. But hey, this time when you plan a trip, make sure you plan something unique. In short, make sure you come here, read, watch, and ask some amazing travel inspo. I'm